Hello, each of you graduate class of Don Bosco in Dodoma. I am so proud of all of you on this amazing historical day. Do you know that each one of you has been called to greatness? Do you understand that as a human being created in the image of God, who you really are and how important you are, each one of you? It says in the Bible in Jeremiah, before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. I dedicated you. Before God ever created you, He thought of you. He knew you. He loved you. He called you, each and every one of you, into a life in your mother's womb, creating each one of you for a special purpose and a mission. Do you know in each person, God placed special gifts and abilities, just like seeds to be watered with personal effort? Perhaps in your time at Don Bosco and at AITEC, you discovered some of these gifts, a strength, a particular skill, a talent, or a character trait such as perseverance or dedication. The discovery of your inner gifts reveals our missions. Am I a good communicator? Maybe I am called to be a teacher. Do I have strength and skilled hands? Perhaps I am called to be a farmer who sustains everyone. Do I have math skills? Perhaps my talents call me to agribusiness. Because of AITEC and your hard work, the possibilities are many. Because of who you are and because it is God who created you, I want you to understand in your heart that you are called to greatness. I would like each and every one of you to ask yourself this: how do I reach the greatness that I am called for? Greatness is reached when I put those skills and gifts at the service of humanity. When you use your gifts to relieve the pain and suffering of others and bring a great fullness and a flourishing to those around you. Those that aren't as fortunate as you, to uplift them and to bring in your heart a sense of value and dignity and worth that is seen and observed on the outside. Each of you is called to be a model for the other AITEC students that come up in the classes behind you, to be an encouragement, an inspiration, a hope, striving to lift up your local communities, your families, and to stand with your peers side by side as a future and a hope for the upcoming classes. You, as the very first class in the entire world of AITEC, have this experience. You have the training, you have the power and the responsibility to transform the future of your families, your villages, and your country. As AITEC expands, you will always be the legacy of which AITEC's success was built. As you go about your work, your success will become a model for the AITEC students that follow. It is infectious. It will grow like wildfire. It will grow like all the seeds and the beautiful seeds that you are all planting. You can be an inspiration about how one person can do good and can be successful. It is up to you to persevere and to accomplish much with the talent and knowledge that you have each learned at your time at Don Bosco. There are no limits. You and those that follow can make a difference and be a sign of hope for a better future for all. Repeat often, I am created by God. I am gifted. I am called to greatness. I am a sign of inspiration and hope for the future. I am a graduate of Don Bosco AITEC in Dodoma. So from my heart to your heart, I am so proud of you all, our very first class of AITEC graduates, and my totos. Kutoka moyoni mwangu, ninya wapenda, nini niote.